Yo, what's up, everybody? It's your boy Emo Patrick. You may know me as Emo Patrick 999 or Emo Patrick Productions. You already know. If you guys haven't already, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell. Y'all already know. You already know. Don't forget to go follow the Instagram, the gram at Emo underscore P A T R I X K. Don't forget to go follow me on the Insta right there. Go follow me. You already know. But today we are playing. I seen this game. It looked really interesting. It looked really fun. So I just like, you know what? Let's just play this game. I don't see. I looked it up. It's like, I think like a 3 2-hour gameplay. So it'll probably be like two streams of this. So it'd be cool. But it seems like a fun game and looks interesting. It's an EA game, made in 2019, so it's about 5 years old. It's insane to think 2019 was 5 years ago, but y'all already know it's insane. But let's start. We're accept. This game contains sensitive topics some players may find distressing, relate to mental, emotional weakness. It is not intended to serve personal advice. See your solutions, personal project about loneliness, inspired by his own experiences and other real life stories. K Journey is about what it means to be a human and live with all. Sorry, I was dying. I'm turning this my TV, my stuff down. Oh my god. Okay. Sea of Solitude is a personal project about loneliness inspired by his own experiences and other real life stories. K Journey is about what it means to be a human and to live with all life ups and downs. Start your game.
I'm still trying to piece it together, but I can't. I'm completely torn apart. I have family, I have friends, and yet here I am, feeling lonely again. What is wrong with me? I'm so tired of it. So damn tired. There must be a way out of here. I want to change it. Change me! Why is it so dark? A light. Maybe I'm not alone after all. They might need help. I should get closer.
There's buildings under me, bro.
do you know who I am?
What a silly question. Here, I have a present for you. Be safe.
Wow. I haven't seen the sun in... I don't remember.
That's better. Are you ready, Kay?
Oh, shoot.
Wow. How did she... I must be imagining this.
I know who you're looking for.
What? Who do you mean?
Not telling. This flare belongs with you.
Okay.
Now you
this game looked interesting, so I just want to see how it is.
Shoot it?
Let's
Who's
go.
Waiting for us? This girl is so strange. It's so beautiful. It reminds me of Venice.
Let's play hide and seek. You're it!
I'm gonna get you!
Never!
Huh. Now I know the flare can't go through walls.
Let's go.
This isn't fair. You can fly and be invisible.
Oh no, not now. I'll make her leave you alone.
Wait, I'm leaving you.
I'm following, bro.
Girl? Oh, what happened to the weather?
You worthless piece of shit. You have no idea what you're doing, do you? As usual.
I'm trying. She knows my name. Did you do something to the girl?
She is as fake as you are, so I ate her alive.
Oh, so what kind of...
Okay.
There we go.
It's so dark again. That monster said such terrible things. What the hell? Why? This has got to be a dream, right? Ah! What are those things? There's something trapped in there. It sounds like... the girl! Could she still be alive?
Looking at me! Get the light away! It burns!
No. You're in my way.
We slide in.
Those handprints. They're the girls. Maybe she's still alive.
I knew you would come back. Come a little closer, so I can see you better.
No thanks. Seems dangerous. I'll look somewhere else. City looks so weird.
Right there, it fucking is. I'm done. Holy fuck, how did we make it? Oh my God.
I was looking for a girl and instead I found a boy.
Am I supposed to get on the buoy?
More of those. this. I know what to do.
No! I can't fall him, bro. I was actually gonna get mad. Yo!
It's beautiful.
Let's see if I can figure out a way to get up there. Well, it looks like I can go through here. Oh, bet. There we go.
Where did all this water come from? And what happened to the people? Hello? What's she doing here? Cute.
It used to be a way group.
That's the first monster I met here. There must be another light nearby. Maybe I can make her leave.
Up there, it looks like. Alrighty, I think we go. I think it's over here.
Let's do this.
Here we go. Why does this sound like someone dying? Hold up. Yo. Yeah, my bow, Y'all already know, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, y'all already know. Sorry guys, this here my dog, it's going ape shit. Well, we're going this way then. There we go. Go! Oh my god, bro, we about died. We got this in the bag, let's go. GG's. Is that a freaking dragon or a bird? Or is it a plane? I can't tell. It's a bird. Ready guys, lock in, lock in. Oh my god, we both. All that to just unlock the door. Yo. Yo, actually, though, insane. Wait for it to pass. It turns around. Oh my God. My dad. I died. Already, already, already. Sorry about that, guys. My controller didn't mean to disconnect. We got this, we got this, we got this. Lock in, guys. Here we go, we up on high ground. We got up there fast. Already, already. What the hell? Nah. It's the big bird. Wait, what? Okay, hold up. I wanted to see real quick before we keep continuing.
If you guys haven't already, hit that follow. Hit that subscribe button, hit that like button. Y'all already know, hit that notification bell. I'm checking. If you're in here still, I'm checking messages now. You got one. We got a couple viewers. I wanted to see how many chapters are in this game. Trying to see. There's about 12 chapters. We're in the third one, so we're about almost a quarter of the way done. Alright, let's lock in. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, you already know. No, I die instantly when I go in the water. All right. Okay, we're gonna go this way. It's the most obvious way to go. Hello? I got a ladder over here, or anything. What's this? Alrighty, we're going this way. I'm supposed to follow it now, alrighty. I don't know how to fight. Settings, graph controls. Skip, slide ladder, pause menu, fire flare move, watch monster,
What the? So light hurts them. It probably jukes them, so let's... I died. I forgot there was water there. Let's go lock in. Lock in. Come on at me. This is like parkour at its finest, bro. What the hell? It's like parkour at its finest. We got it. Bam, bam. Come on after me then. Yeah, come on. Yeah, we took three of them out. Let's go. Let's go. Hit that like button, y'all. You already know it's locked in. Yeah, come on at me. Bro ran. Oh my god, guys, this is actually kind of creepy. Am I supposed to get that? Oh no, it's filling the water. Trying to figure out a way to go about this. Okay, we jump from here. Get on here. We go around, because with them, with that person, with him. We swim super fast, we get up here, we make it, then we go. Oh my god, no! Whoop, he got me. I seen him come right round that corner, I was like, god damn. Okay. We're done. Yep, we're done. Yep. I see him, this fucking water race, so I was like stuck in the current. Damn. Well. Damn, he got me again. Most times, the reason why I mostly die is because of him. It's insane to think about. So goddamn close. We about made it, boys. We're gonna lock in. We are gonna lock in on this. There's gotta be a different way then if I keep dying this way. Like, this is actually insane. Past 3 minutes, it's me been dying over and over again. Could go that way. What I could do is I need to cross that. That's the only thing I could think of. We made it! We made it! Let's fucking go! Goated. We run. We make it. We make it. We're chillin'. We're chillin'. We're chillin'. We're chillin' right there. We goaded right here. Then we going up over here. Oh man, man right there fucking trying to kill me. I see you. I see you. Now you don't. We make it. We make it. We make it. We gotta make it to that. Then that. Yeah, we do it to that. That. He's right there. I see him. He's right in front of us. I can't go anywhere. Like, at all, so you know. Please. Bro, literally. Yeah, go that way. Oh my god, bro. Bro's terrifying. Bro got the red, beady eyes. Bro got the red, beady eyes, which is insane. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button if you guys want to see part two to this. You gotta wait for him to go this way and then go back around. Hurry the fuck up, bro. Look how they gave. I don't know if it's a he, she, it. Not assuming it's gender. So, I'm just call it. I'm on. What's her name? I think K, I'm pretty sure. I'll just name her K, so I'm guessing a girl. So K. I don't know why they made her have an orange backpack. We made it. Oh. Bro could easily eat this and easily kill me. Come on, bro. Go bye. Ordinary day. Ordinary day, you know, you feel me? Just chilling. Just go about your day and I'll go about my day, you feel me? We made it. I'm supposed to go on that. I think he can't go in this area. Chapter 4, boys. going this way. But that's actually insanely creepy. I died, I knew I would. Need to approach it on foot, not in a boat. We did it. I knew it. I gotta get closer to him with my boat. Can't let him spot me when I'm behind him. I think Damn. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck I'm supposed to do. Four hour 32, let's go. Probably missed a lot more. Perfect thumbnail, perfect thumbnail. Oh my God. All right, now hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. There we go, guys. I turned up the audio a little more.
Beautiful. I know this neighborhood. It's near Sunny's gym. Huh. Shoot.
I'm just making sure I shoot them all. Like, here's another. I want to see if I can get 32. This game is pretty fucking fun. I thought it reminds me of like Tomb Raider.
Sunny, you're going to be late for class.
I hate gym class.
What? I thought it was your favorite.
Already
what's wrong?
Lock in, guys. Lock in.
What did he want to tell me? Chloe, not again. Fight back.
I had a feeling these ladders had something to come into play when I first came here. Can't do that.
My friends sometimes they hit me so hard that it hurts. I feel so uncool for not getting their jokes.
Huh? What's that, Sunny?
Nothing.
He tried to tell me about this?
But it looks like there's some kind of way in the store, because I think that's a bottle in there. There's a way.
Was I really that distracted? What's wrong with me?
Okay. Hit that like button, guys. It does this. Red button, trying to figure out where to go next.
I'm gonna find you.
On 8.
Just trying to intimidate you. Papa isn't weak. Neither are you. I wish I told you that back then.
We climb up here.
Can you start over? But first, look at this. My boyfriend texted me the funniest dog picture ever.
What?
Come on, I was just a little distracted. Don't you think these are funny? You have no sense of humor lately.
You're awful. You don't know anything. And your boyfriend doesn't know anything.
Whoa, jeez, calm down. You've been such a baby lately.
Baby.
Look, I'm sorry. I promise I'm listening. You were talking about your friends, right? You had a great time with them?
No! What? No, you never listen to me, Kay!
Well then, what's your problem? Tell me!
It sounds like I am the problem!
Sunny? Sunny, wait! See you later, I guess. Oh my god, Sunny. I'm so sorry. I was such an idiot. But you're not alone anymore. Not this time.
Now we're running. Oh, we're tiptoeing. Make up your mind.
She's back again, the little baby girl.
I'm not a girl.
Oh, is that so? Well, let's prove it.
Just a bit more, and it'll be free.
We're
There's just so many. See where it's at.
No. I need to help Sunny.
Climbing, we climbing.
Don't worry, Sunny. I'll help you. You're not alone in this anymore.
I got one.
No. I need to help Sunny.
I almost got it.
No. I need to help Sunny. Let's go. I'm so sorry. I didn't see any of this before. I'm so sorry I didn't listen to you. I'll never abandon you again. I promise. Okay?
Everyone lock in.
Okay.
Slim. Slim. Yo, do we get that big boy ship? Can't get it on it either. Yo.
Understand him anymore. When he was a monster, I understood him well. It's strange. The first monster, she said such terrible things about me. They were true. She told me I only cared about myself. I didn't see it before. I swear. At least I finally really listened to Sunny. That's all that matters now. I wonder if I'll see the girl again. It feels like a lifetime since I met her. Whoever she was looking for, I hope she found him. I'm glad Sam is human again. If only I could ask him how he did it.
Well, he's waving at me, bro.
There's gotta be someone who can help us. I'll have a look around.
Ready to take another swim?
Something. I have no time for other people's problems.
It's not always about you.
Typical. Avoiding responsibility like a coward. Now she is your problem. Good. Now, where was I? What's this? Haven't I done enough? If you want help, go to him!
At least you didn't eat me. Hi, Chloe. Did you see where the girl went? She was just here. Jack gave me. This is the band I was telling you about. It's their new album.
I'm sorry, I have a bit of a headache. I
know. Isn't it the best?
Where's Papa? Said he was going to help me with my karate.
Why is he working again?
I don't know.
How does he...
Thank goodness you're here. Wait! Chloe, where are you? Don't leave me here alone, please. What is this place? It looks like it's been attacked by something big.
We almost got this. We almost got this. Here we go.
We going up. Up this way.
I'm not sure I can do this.
I didn't mean to fall to my death, but
this way is a no-go. Okay, I see what I do now.
Was that really my mother down there?
Made it, made it.
Down again? Wait, I recognize this furniture. Is this Papa's office? What happened here?
Go up.
Shoot.
Found 10, so we need 22 more. Ain't no way I fall to my death. Well, that was my fault.
Huh?
I don't know why it made me jump. I was trying to think of maybe there's a different way to approach this. Thought maybe I could climb that, but it looks like I can't.
I don't know what to do. He seems so angry. No. I need to get myself together. I need to be strong.
Alrighty, we're going this way. What is it? Is it a bird?
I can't take this anymore.
Chimpanzee, frog thing, lizard. It's a lizard. It's a chameleon, I think. Yeah.
I just wanted to...
I don't belong with them!
Kay? Oh no. I'm sorry. I don't know how to handle this.
That's okay.
Building falling down, crumbling. With me on top.
I'm so tired. Destroyed everything. Me? Maybe he can. Chloe! Wait, I'll free you.
I just need to be more patient and understanding. If I give him space, then everything will be fine.
Trapped again. Why does this keep happening?
No one listens to my needs.
He needs me to listen. If I do that, then everything will be great.
He still doesn't realize I'm here. How can they be so close and not listen to each other?
His dreams. I can encourage him, support him.
I will never be happy with her. Maybe if I found
silence. No!
Chameleon and a spitfire.
This is too much!
No! Papa, swim to me! Head for the boat! Papa!
Is there even something for me to learn?
How beautiful. Wait, this is the summer market. I remember now. My parents used to take Sunny and me here all the time. It's where they first met. But I don't see Papa anywhere.
Shoo!
Papa? Where are you?
Yo guys, I think we're gonna end it there for the day. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, hit that post bell notification. Part 2 will be coming soon. We played all the way till the chapter 7, so there's 5 more chapters left, and it's gonna be awesome. But stay tuned for part 2, the final part. I don't usually like doing part 2s, but this isn't. I just know the last part's gonna be super long. I watched how long gameplay would be. It's 3 to 4 hours. And we already played about 2 hours worth, so I want to separate 2 different streams and not play 5 hours of this. But make sure you guys hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that post bell notification, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I hope to see you guys on the next one. Peace, love, bye. Don't forget to go follow my Instagram at @emo_patrixk_420. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.